Community spirit really got rolling today on the campus of Rigby Middle School. Local News 8's Bill Cummings shows us the important message that students received today.
Bikers Against Bullies holding a rally at Rigby Middle School, here to show support for the school and the community. Take a look at this fellow. Nothing fierce here. A friendly smile. He goes along on every ride he can. And today, joining fellow bikers and taking the time to say we care to the students.
When we first started this, we had a lot of people going, well, there's not really a bullying problem. As a lot of people have found out, there's a lot more of that going on behind the scenes than what they know. And I think it's extremely important for us to figure out how to help these kids find their way through life and not let bullying or outside influences affect them in such a negative way. So if they can be positive and we can empower them, that's our goal.
He's the one that puts up with all this going on.
They have a good time getting their message across.
I think it's huge for the community. I mean, ultimately, the kids are our future. If we can nip bullying and make it better for the kids, why not? You know, why not make it happen?
Jefferson County Schools also at the event to answer questions and let students know they are there to show support.
It really provides an opportunity for the community to get together and just see how many people are out here trying to make things better at schools and in the community. So we really appreciate all the support and people trying to really gather together and unite to help our students.
Bill Cummings, reporting in Rigby.
Thanks, Bill. Now, Bikers Against Bullies plans to have an assembly at the middle school where they will perform skits to help students understand each other better.